What is an ultrasonic sensor? An ultrasonic sensor emits sound waves toward an object and determines its distance by detecting reflected waves. An ultrasonic sensor is an electronic device that measures the distance of a target object by emitting ultrasonic sound waves and converts the reflected sound into an electrical signal. Ultrasonic waves travel faster than the speed of audible sound, i.e., the sound that humans can hear. Ultrasonic sensors have two main components: the transmitter, which emits the sound using piezoelectric crystals, and the receiver, which encounters the sound after it has traveled to and from the target. In order to calculate the distance between the sensor and the object, the sensor measures the time it takes between the emission of the sound by the transmitter to its contact with the receiver. Ultrasonic sensors are used primarily as proximity sensors. They can be found in automobile self-parking technology and anti-collision safety systems. Ultrasonic sensors are also used in robotic obstacle detection systems, as well as manufacturing technology. In comparison to infrared, IR, sensors in proximity sensing applications, ultrasonic sensors are not as susceptible to interference of smoke, gas, and other airborne particles, though the physical components are still affected by variables such as heat. Ultrasonic sensors are also used as level sensors to detect, monitor, and regulate liquid levels in closed containers, such as vats in chemical factories. Most notably, ultrasonic technology has enabled the medical industry to produce images of internal organs, identify tumors, and ensure the health of babies in the womb. Ultrasonic sensors are able to detect the distance between it and the measured object. The left probe of the ultrasonic module is responsible for transmitting ultrasonic waves, while the right probe is responsible for receiving ultrasonic waves. Principal introduction: the frequency of sound waves that can be heard by the human ear is 20 to 20,000 Hz, and the sound waves above 20,000 Hz are called ultrasonic waves. When the sound waves encounter obstacles, they will be bounced and received by the probe of the ultrasonic sensor. We were able to calculate the distance between the ultrasound probe and the obstacle. Life example: bats use ultrasound to locate objects parameter, reading value range, 5 to 300 centimeters. When higher or lower than the reading value range, the reading value remains at 300. Reading error, plus or minus 5%. Working current, 26 milliamperes.